blowout is dangerous. Formation fluids like gas and oil blow to the surface and burn. Blowouts can injure or kill, destroy the rig, and harm the environment. Rig crews therefore train and work hard to prevent blowouts. Usually they are successful, so blowouts are rare. But when they happen, they are spectacular and thus often make news.